Yeah, sometimes it's like her hands are magnets and the ball's a magnet, and they just have a lot in common.
Haley Jones does a somersault, and she cannot be stopped.
It's basketball and gymnastics here at Maples Pavilion.